สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome back to Thai Conversation with Jentana from Jentana and Associate Thai Language School Sukhumvit Soi 31. In this video, I'm going to talk about five different meanings of the word เท่าไหร่. The first meaning is how much. เท่าไหร่. For example,How much is this? นี่ราคาเท่าไหร่ครับ?นี่ราคาเท่าไหร่คะ? And of course, if you are in an open market, you should always ask for a discount. Thai people almost accept it. The second meaning is, what is the date? วันที่เท่าไหร่? For example,What is the date today? วันนี้วันที่เท่าไหร่ครับ?วันนี้วันที่เท่าไหร่คะ? The third meaning is not very, not a lot. ไม่เท่าไหร่ For example, ผมมีเงินไม่มากเท่าไหร่ครับ. ดิฉันมีเงินไม่มากเท่าไหร่ค่ะI don't have a lot of money. The fourth meaning of เท่าไหร่ is how old. อายุเท่าไหร่ For example, how old are you? คุณอายุเท่าไหร่ครับ?คุณอายุเท่าไหร่คะ? Thai people are often asked your age, as itis a culture norm where being impolite is not intended. If you don't want to answer a question about your age, you can simply avoid this with quiet smile. The fifth meaning is how long, นานเท่าไหร่ For example, how long will you be here?คุณจะอยู่ที่นี่นานเท่าไหร่ครับ?คุณจะอยู่ที่นี่นานเท่าไหร่คะ? Thais are usually happy to see foreigners come to Thailand, and they want to know how long you intend to be in Thailand during your stay. To learn more about our school and how easy it is to speak, read, and write Thai with confidence,Please get in contact with me via website, email, or call me. See you again in next video. ขอบคุณ and สวัสดีค่ะ.